Gold is always a valuable and precious metal. Richness of gold is its color. Usually, ornaments made out of gold are the alloy, and it naturally lacks the richness and purity of the yellow metal. We are goldsmiths doing gold work for the last 50 years. Nowadays, number of goldsmiths are using chemicals for this type of gold gilding jobs. We have done research on herbal gold gilding and found simple and easy formula by using certain herbs for gold gilding. The normal depletion gilding can give color to the ornaments by removing the copper, leaving a layer of pure gold on the surface to some depth, and which can be controlled depending on the quantity and quality of gold. The normal depletion gilding done by using chemicals have ill effects, such as the procedure can be difficult and unsafe. The process can produce harm effluents, and also the cost of the chemicals and process can be costly. Ancient Indians had practiced depletion gilding through treatment of gold alloy with some herbs. An age-old palm script has revealed one such formula. This type of depletion gilding is easy, simple and safe to practice, and also no harmful effluents are produced, and also eco-friendly. No side effects also, and the cost of material is very, very less. This type of natural way of depletion gilding can produce an attractive color of gold and give a pure layer on the surface. This type of herbal process can be easily demonstrated. No special equipment is necessary. This herbal process is cheap, and also first, place three different purity of gold plates and some jewels.